Call of Duty Black Ops had one of the best creative class systems. COD points were actually a good thing back then. In Black Ops 1, COD points were actually an in-game currency. So if you wanted to get the MPL, all you had to do was reach a certain level, have 2,000 COD points, and buy that weapon. As long as you were the right level to be able to buy it, you could just buy it with your in-game currency. They should bring this back.